Hello, and welcome to our station.
Hello, Mrs. Hort. Were you expecting me?
No, but the wall isn't all that thick.
Why's the old man so upset? I was only 10 minutes late. Worse things have happened.
3 things you should know. Firstly, Mr. Becker only means well. The police station, the people here, and our work are very important to him. Secondly, I work very closely with Mr. Becker. I tell him what's going on at the police station. And thirdly, I hope for your sake that Roland didn't just hear that. You should control yourself in future.
You're right. I don't know what got into me.
Well, now you know. And now head up and get out there on the roads. You better go to the changing room on the ground floor and get changed. You'll find your partner there too. His name is Hans Haas. You don't just want to spend your first day chit-chatting, right?
Of course not. Thank you.
So, you're the rookie. I'm Hans, your partner.
Pleased to meet you.
Yeah, likewise. We'll have enough time to talk in the car, so let's get going. The patrol car is in the yard. You can drive. It's nice to be chauffeured around at my age.
Calling all cars. Good afternoon.
What's happened here?
Can't you see? The tire is flat.
How did that happen?
There was a board with nails in it. I only saw it at the very last moment and drove over it.
Have you called a towing service?
Yes, they're on their way.
Okay, please step behind the crash barrier and wait for the breakdown vehicle. I'll take care of the board full of nails.
Yes, will do. Thank you.
Okay, so this is the culprit. I'll remove it.
away.
Meanwhile, we know what the lost load is. Russian.
Seems to have lost its load. We don't know what it is exactly yet. Car 8, can you take this one?
Car 8, it will set up straight away.
Meanwhile, we know what the lost load is. Washing machines.
again. And we're bringing you back a teddy bear.
Officers are currently pursuing a fleeing vehicle. We need to block the slip roads in front of them urgently so that no more vehicles can access the Autobahn.
Show me your license and registration, please.
Thank you. I'll have a look. Have you taken any drugs?
No, absolutely not.
I have to give you a warning, but don't let this happen again.
Hello, boss. You wanted to speak to me?
Yes, I want to give you a special task. We've been having problems with the stone thrower here for a few weeks now. He seems to find it amusing to drop rocks from bridges onto the Autobahn. I don't need to tell you how dangerous that is. Search for clues at the last crime scene. I want to get my hands on this fellow. You might find something interesting on the bridge. This case has top priority, so keep me informed if you come across anything interesting.
Thank you.